The RBI has imposed a penalty of about 26 lakh rupees on Gurugram-based payment startup MobiKwik and Chennai-based mobile wallet and adult beverages delivery startup HipBar for violation of norms. While MobiKwik was fined 15 lakh rupees on May 17, HipBar was fined 10.85 lakh rupees on May 24. They were imposed under Section 30 of the Payment and Settlement Systems Act 2007. Subscribe to the channel for more news.